on their way. Good line out. Jackie Blake's the inside, railing hard. It's going to push up and hold the front early. Jackie Blake's leads Astadame on a length away, and then Rip It Ralph. The faves are 1, 2, 3 out of the straight, and a break to Blazin' Vicky and Peregrine Strike. They swing to the back. Jackie Blake's had the lead. Bit over a length on Astadame on with Rip It Ralph. A big gap away. Peregrine Strike and Blazin' Vicky. Down the back, Jackie Blake still the leader. A length and a half on Astadame on. A length back, Rip It Ralph, and 5 or 6 Peregrine Strike on the turn. Jackie Blake still the leader. Still clear of Astadame on and Rip It Ralph. Jackie Blake's in front. I'll do it all the way. Jackie Blake's first, second Astadame on, third is Rip It Ralph, fourth Peregrine Strike, and back at the tail, Blazin' Vicky. The run here is pretty good. It's around, in fact, it's 34.98. So first start over the 600 here for Jackie Blake's at Angle Park, and a sub 35 run, so good effort. Jamie Quinlivian, the owner trainer, a black and white bitch, June 2014, Cape Hawk Rustic Rita. Number one, first, 2 second, Astadame on, Troy Murray. A black dog, July 2014, Collision Astadel. And number 6, Rip It Ralph, Adam Manton. A black dog, April 2015, Lochinvar Marlowe, Ticket to Mars.